Hello everyone. Who watched my previous video remember that 3 weeks ago I received happy mail from Kazi Kins 1, and on this happy mail was peace and some wooden piece, and when I connect this piece together, I will receive this matchbox, big decorative matchbox, and on next video I will show it this matchbox how I decorate it. So, and previous and after when I will decorate this matchbox, I will watch some video on YouTube, and I wanted understand how made something like this, but handmade. And how people decorate this matchbox. So, as I will saw, people will have big, real big matchbox, and time to time decorate it. So, we have smaller matchbox. We have don't big matchbox, but we have like this small matchbox, and on inch this matchbox have 2 inch here and 1.5 inch here. So it's not it's possible to decorate, but not, you will saw this is not big matchbox. So I will think I will that video and this matchbox inspired me saw on internet how to make biggest matchbox. Not must have this measurement, but biggest. And sometimes ago, I on my job, I will found this box. You don't see this box from Ceylon Tea. And this box is great, was great, because this box have 2 part. So this part, you will see, I just deconstructed and have something like so. And this part have here small, this on this side have a piece like so, and it have possible, no, not here, here have a piece like so. So I just cut this piece, and this two piece was great to make matchbox, biggest matchbox. So this part, I use this 2 piece like not stencil, but like a mask to make matchbox. So this piece, you will understand that was the first part of this matchbox. This I put like so, and after like so, and mark on the cardstock measurement, and connect, and I will make 2 matchbox And on this video I wanted to show you this matchbox and how I will decorate. And this matchbox I will make to one I will make on to my job, because some lady what work with me have birthday, so I decided made to her some small gift. So and I show you on them sometime this box. And the second I decided made gift again to mom of my friends, because she have birthday on October 15, and I will go to that birthday, but not have any gift to her. So I decided made one box to her have a gift. So this two box was a gift to some different lady on my town. First box, like so. So I will use green cardstock. You will see here this and this. And this was different, of course, color, but this is not any problem. So that cardstock was looks have this color, this another cardstock have this color green, but. And how you see this part, I will decorate inside from inside, and here, and here, and here. From this paper, red with white dots. Here I will use, I found this butterfly, and this is like a brat. Just decorate on this butterfly, this side. On this side, this is front side. This is back, this is front. This side I will decorate, connect together lace. Use these stones. This is glass stones. This three. And this is handmade brats. Here. Handmade brats. So it's just like a hole to. And this part I will use also lace here and here. Connect two pieces together and have like a one biggest. Used my clay rose. This was that biggest piece. I show you on another video, you will saw. And these two rows was I just glue to made like a biggest size. So this is like so. And here also I sorry, I will use red beads like feet on my box. Here this bucket I will found have rose, some bow, some elements decorative. So this booklet I will found and I decided used it here on this box. I used from another booklet what I will found this tulle. I hope you will saw it, this fabric. I will use bling glass stone here and here three. This is plastic children plastic decorative elements. I will use two button here and here. And I will use my spiral elements, just broken, but it looks great here on this box. So this is, and I will use this lace here. So this is the first my box. Because I think I will give this box to mother of my friends. She love jewelry, so it was great to her. And another matchbox I decided made on a Ukrainian village style. So this is this box. And I will decorate mostly, again, I will use only one color, green cardstock to make two part of this box. And just because I decided to make it on a village, Ukrainian village style, I will use only fabric. So this side have first layer like so. This lace and flower. This side have also was similar like this side. Here, this side was similar like this side. So here, I will use lace, another lace, and another lace. So three lace, you will saw different lace. And biggest beads like fit on this my box. This part I will decorate only on this inside on box on this paper, and I will use fabric similar fabric like on this side here. So, and I will make a hole to my box and just glue it here from paper. So to decorate this box I will use mostly, like you will understand because you will saw, mostly founding things. So this is dragonfly founding, this is also founding elements, this sunflower also founding, this colored piece also founding. So this Ukrainian, I will call it Ukrainian village style box. Open like this, easy, close, easy, this, open, easy, close it, easy, this, open like so, close it like so. So this is my, actually two, because this I will decide that save to myself, and this like a gift to two lady. So I hope you will like this. Why you will don't talk that you will don't saw this, that my box. Okay, so I will hope you will like this my box, and I wanted to read on the comments what you will think. Okay, thank you to all, and to the next video. Bye.